action. Nikki Bella tenderizing the body of Natalya. Can this be enough? No.
This started in well.
Natalya trying to hit a suplex. Nikki Bella under the hard floor.
Concrete floor.
Oh, but Nikki Bella! Oh!
Natalya counters there.
Across the barricade. Nikki Bella standing tall. Much to the delight of the WWE Universe.
These ladies may end up in the parking lot before it's all over.
This is how personal it is, though. They're going everywhere. What's it going to take?
And Natalya just drove Nikki Bella into... Is that Maryse?
You're pathetic.
Talk about being at the wrong place at the wrong time, John. Shooter time for Natalya. Or is
it? Lock it in.
Countered by Nikki Bella, looking for the fearless lock. She has it.
That is not the tap. There's no rope break, nothing to stop it.
There's nothing. The voice of reason.
That's a first.
Husband the Miz. Trying to get her.
Miz, no disqualification.
No disqualification. Now can Natalya take advantage? And she does. The Queen of Black Hearts defeats Nikki Bella.
Is your winner, Natalya.
Well, Nikki Bella, who got drawn into what we now realize was Maryse. Maryse taking offense to that kick out. It's no disqualification.
And it cost her the match.
It happened.
I mean, Nikki was going to win until she got Tonya Harding.
David, you're right. It did look like Nikki was about to win, like Maddie was about to have to tap out.
The match was so degraded at some type of levels. A man got to do what a man's got to do.